And I want to see this shit happen. But I have too much time invested in it to not even follow through at this point. So this, what I'm handing you, is my final effort to fucking help you and try to fucking put a great record on the history books.
You know, I want to live a little, man.
Well, here's the thing.
I want to live. I don't want to die anymore.
We do this record, bro, right? Hopefully it'll help you get out of here. We're going to figure out what we're going to get for percentages, what your royalties are going to be, all that stuff.
I have to eat it. I have to make a living. I can't do this irresponsible child trick forever. I've been Peter Pan my whole life, man. It's time to do something. I want me back. I'm tired of giving me out and giving up and running away. I run away with, you know, the devil's piece of glass, you know. If I smoke any crack after today, you can have my records. How about that? I'll put it on the camera.
If Robert Liebling smokes crack after today, 10-12-07, Demian Fenton and Sean Pelletier will own Robert Liebling's entire record collection.
Before you do it, it should say 1B, possession to take place only if and after 9 days, 90 days, or whatever days, you know, 30 days, 60 days, 9 days. It's up to you, I don't care.
We're not going to take your records.
That's too
we just want you to stop smoking crack.
I know, yeah. But yeah.
Would you sign this?
No, but you should put...
Would you want me to hold the crack when you sign that?
You know what I mean?